Hey divas, welcome back to my channel, The Beauty Maid. And today's look is what I call the first date look. Yes, I got inspired to do this look after hearing from different females, you know, how they were a little nervous and they didn't know how to do their hair or what to wear, or most definitely, you know, what kind of makeup to put on to, you know, for a first date. So I created this look using the NYX Natural Palette, keyword natural. Remember that on the first date. I feel as if on first dates, you should kind of avoid as much color as possible. I think you should keep the eyes very neutral, and you know, if you want to do color, do a pop of color on the lips. The reason why I say this is because males really don't get makeup. Like, they just don't like it, you know. They want you to wear as little as possible or none at all. So if this is your first date, you don't really want to scare your guy away or give him the impression that all you do is wear a lot of colorful makeup. You know, you need to save that for the second, third, fourth date and later on down the relationship. But just keep it very neutral, focused, very natural. What this look is in the lips. Not that I'm encouraging that he should be focusing on your lips on the first date. No kissing on the first date. But anyways, if you want to see one of my interpretations of what first date makeup should look like, and I know you want to because you're nervous and you don't know what to do or what to wear, so take a deep breath and continue to watch, girl. I got you. Till next time, divas.